What the fuck going on? It's your boy Memphis Street News, man, and today we talking about your boys, man, y'all favorite rappers, Big 30 and Pooh Shiesty, man, and it's been a lot of speculation going on, and I'm here to speak on it, man. Now, if you guys have not been caught up or guys have not heard what's been going on, Pooh Shiesty's ops have recently dropped a diss song. It was a remix to Pooh Shiesty's Back in Blood song, actually, and I ain't gonna lie, man, the diss song is kind of fire, man, I must admit. But one thing that stuck out to me and a lot of Pooh Shiesty and Big 30 fans was a line where in a song, the guys bring up the fact that Pooh Shiesty supposedly shot Big 30. Oh man, let me rephrase that, man. I meant Chopper Gang's ops, not Pooh Shiesty ops, Chopper Gang ops. Because, of course, in the song, they were going at the whole Chopper Gang, man. But Pooh Shiesty responded. He said, 30 was driving, line as in, I got 50K, you can't find who shot me. So, this is giving off the impression that either this is just giving off the impression that Big 30 was driving the shooter. Pooh Shiesty can't be talking about anything else. And even if that is the fact, that is crazy, knowing the fact that these guys are best friends or seen as or portrayed to be best friends. We never knew anything like this happened behind the scenes. That's why when these guys ops drop their diss songs or whatever, they get so mad because they didn't want you guys to know this information or didn't think you guys would ever find out any information about this situation. So we never knew that Big 30 supposedly shot Pooh Shiesty. To be honest, man, I never even heard the fact that Pooh Shiesty got shot before. Maybe it was before Fame or whatever. I don't know, because they did say that they grew up together. So I don't know on what instance this could have happened. But I do have information, and I also have memory on a situation where they said Big 30 and Pooh Shiesty was fighting over something. I just know that it been allegations that they had tension between each other, man. But, man, I'm glad these guys got back together after their little disagreements they had or whatever and came to an agreement on certain situations or whatever, because we've seen close homies really turn on each other and end up taking each other out, like the Mo3 situation. And the YNW Melly situation, the Tupac and Biggie situation. Like, things can really get real between close friends or people that even use to be close friends, is what I'm trying to say. And this can also get the fans a lesson. Even though these rappers look all cool, having fun, all in each other's face, all in videos, in the studio, smoking together, whatever occasion you want to say, man, that doesn't mean that these guys have a good relationship off camera, man. You never know what these guys could be doing it for. They could be doing it just for the money, because, of course, who don't like to see CEO Big 30 and CEO Pooh Shiesty together, man? They started off together, man. And if they broke together, it just wouldn't feel right, man. But they just show you guys that it's a lot of factors that can come into the rap scene, bro, that the fans don't see. But yeah, man, y'all can go check out the diss. I don't know if it's still up. I heard it's taken down, but I believe somebody reposted. And man, go check out Pooh Shiesty, man. I support all the rappers, man. And I just want to see everybody in Memphis eat and come together and stop the killing. That's the main mission. But yeah, man, I'm out. You guys want promo? Hit my email, memphisstreetnews901@gmail.com. memphisstreetnews901@gmail.com. And follow my only and official Instagram, memphisstreetnews901. Thank you, guys. Like, subscribe, and comment. I'm out.